Use the wrench.
You sure you don't want to keep playing, John?
No, that's good.
Great way to end it, John.
Let me drink my soda. What a great way to end my life, yeah.
Do you have any rounds now?
Nope, he has no rounds, no health, and... Oh, I didn't see that. I didn't see the machine.
Nice.
So Jamie's gonna have health. Let it be known that I defeated that Big Daddy without...
You defeated both Big Daddies. That's impressive, John.
Without... Well, with the other one, I used health packs, but with this one, I didn't. It's all in the shotgun, man. I'm telling you. As long as you have bullets, like, you're never gonna lose.
It's still pretty powerful back in...
Jamie, right there.
Yeah. Right there. Right there in front of you. There you go. Ta-da!
Now I need to find an actual place to buy it. I've healed myself, but I need health packs.
Nah.
What do you mean you have to find an actual place to buy it? Watch out. Those are, definitely heat-seeking RPG missiles.
Invent?
Oh, we can make bullets here.
Oh, nice.
But we can't make any other moments.
Darn. I'm drinking soda, by the way. Delicious cola.
Jamie, I need more soda.
No, you don't.
What do we get? Security invasion. Has a rival faction set up security cameras? Blah, blah, blah. We can confuse cameras and delay their response.
Do it.
Allison.
What?
How many licks does it take to get to the center of the Switch cartridge?
I don't know. Ask Jamie. He's the one who licked it.
Good news.
Hey, roses.
Oh, Jesus. How close were you? Just a little bit more and you would have... You're not gonna sneak under him, Jamie? Well, whatever you do, you better do it fast. The machine's attacking you. It's quite windy outside. I hope that isn't catching the recording.
Probably in mine, but not yours.
If it does, I'm beating you up, Jamie.
Sorry.
Beating Jamie up if it catches in mine?
Yes.
Okay.
Because he's the one who left it open.
Oh, yeah.
However, you need a new headset, too.
Yeah.
I think it is still slightly better than the stupid microphone I was using.
The Rockstar mic?
The Rockstar mic, yeah. I think it's still better than that.
Is it Rockstar or Rock Band?
It was a Rock Band mic.
Rock Band.
Why do we keep calling it Rockstar?
Because we're a Rockstar.
Oh, God.
Yeah. It's like those birthday cards. You're a rock star! And then it's like Hannah Montana.
Oh, God. I remember those. Do they still come out with those?
Hannah Montana ain't on anymore, so no. And I don't think Miley Cyrus is the kind of person you want on a birthday card.
No.
Not as she is now.
Jamie, you're leaving stuff behind.
Yeah, I'm waiting for this thing I can grab that one.
Jamie, you're about to get wrecked. You have zero health packs and zero health.
And the plants are dying.
Yeah, well.
They're melting!
Okay, Wicked Witch of the West. Just give
me a
minute. Good lord.
Oh, shit!
Well. Why don't you just walk right up there and give that a big hug? Give that flamethrower a big ol' hug, Jamie.
Sounds like the plan. There you go.
Napalm, so whenever we get a flamethrower, we can use that.
Can I, like, burn this?
Apparently not.
Apparently not, it just goes straight through. That sucks.
Pretty dumb.
Yeah, it's pretty dumb. You are wounded!
I would have never guessed.
Well, it's hard. If you don't look up and see your health bar, you have no way of knowing, because it doesn't, like, flash red or anything.
True. Same with my... I can't see it at all if I'm paying attention to the actual game.
Yeah, so it's actually quite difficult. We didn't... There's an electric thing on that wall there that we haven't opened.
Yeah, but there's a camera.
Yeah, I know. He's taking that out first. I just noticed it, though. Wow, from a distance! Nice. Nice. Sneak Master.
The best!
This is not a stealth game! It's a really bad stealth game!
There we go.
Oh my God, look at her face. Diane McClintock is, she's a looker.
Wow.
She's not.
I can't see it from here.
Oh, thank God.
Take my word for it.
What's that?
Destroyed security camera, broken vending machine. Oh. Oh, poor Jamie.
Woo.
Can't even get a real vending machine.
But I did get some health packs.
You got a health pack.
Well, I had two, but then I used one.
Oh.
Yeah, get good. Then you won't have to use any.
You're one to talk.
No, I'm not. I killed the Big Daddy without using a single one.
Sorry about that.
Those sound nasty. I'm cutting those out. I had to cut out all of Jamie's sniffling back in his first videos in Skyrim and stuff.
Sorry.
When he was sick.
Sorry, I didn't mean to sneeze, but it just happened.
No, it's fine. I can cut that out. At least you're not trying to
I hear someone whistling.
Well, sick.
I think that's part of the game.
Yeah, it is. It's a dude. It's not me. I'm not going.
I can't whistle, so. Okay, John, that's enough.
Blow my whistle, baby, let me know.
Okay, then. I feel like you were going for Indiana Jones.
Nah.
No, I was laughing at what
Look
I was
at
singing.
All the money.
That's not an appropriate song.
Since when do we do anything that's appropriate?
That's very true.
Look, we're family friendly. No, we're not.
Nah.
Fucking hear me! We're family friendly!
Nah. Not at all.
No.
Nah. We're a bunch of insensitive jerks.
A bunch of assholes is what we are.
Oh, did you ever censor what I said in one of the other videos?
Probably not.
Okay.
Both me and Allison.
I don't know what you were saying. I censored out me saying my last name once. Because no one needs to know that. The only one whose last name has been revealed is Jamie's, because his profile name has his real first and last name on it for some reason.
No, that's just my personal stuff.
Uh-huh.
So, Mr. John...
Bazinga.
I've just created more work for you.
Oh, I'm just replacing it with Bazinga or something.
Do it.
You can call me John Bazinga. Attorney at law.
Let's see, I said that at about the 30-minute mark, so I'm gonna check and see if you,
That'll make it easier.
I'm gonna check and see if you actually censor me saying your last name.
I've done it every time we've said it.
Really?
It's only been a grand total of once.
Look,
so
there's
yeah.
her.
No!
There's the doctor. And Ryan is releasing the toxin in there. That's why she looks so scared.
Oh, is that the chick who takes care
of
the plants?
Yeah, that was the person who was talking on the TV screen.
Yeah, right? And Ryan's talking to her, and he just released the gas on her.
He's a botanist. Oh, she doesn't seem to be having a very good time.
Nope.
Maybe she's a plant.
She's a plant! Poison Ivy comes out.
Oh, God!
Hello, Batman. Boops.
Oh, jeez. John, what the hell? What's this?
It's the combination to
it's
get
numbers.
In.
It's backwards, because she's writing it backwards.
9457.
Yeah.
Oh!
That doesn't look safe.
Is that gonna kill you?
Hello, Batman.
Guess
it's
not.
Me. All I can think of is the stupid Batman and Robin movie.
With
or
the bat nipples?
Was it Batman and Robin, or was it the other one? It was the one with Mr. Freeze.
Yeah, that was the stupid one. That was the last one.
That was bat nipples. But which one was that? Was that Batman and Robin, or is that a different
one? Yes, Batman and Robin.
We only know it as bat nipples.
Yeah, that or Batman
bat nipples and bat credit card.
9457.
No, it was 7-5.
No, it isn't.
Damn it. I was trying to see if Jamie would fall for it.
Now, I got one of my favorite weapons, a flamethrower. I love this thing.
I didn't.
I mean,
only
I don't
upgraded
blame
the
you.
Shotgun.
Flamethrowers are great.
Not as powerful as the shotgun in this game. The shotgun is basically a flamethrower once you upgrade the shots enough time. Because then you do a flamethrower of bullets.
There you go. Jesus.
Wow. You have to listen to a stupid
a
thing.
A buckshot, actually, because it's a shotgun.
Yeah.
We have a multi-part goal!
Yay!
We have to go find stuff in create...
We have to invent science.
To save the environment.
To save the world, we have to invent science.
Yeah.
That sounds like a 1940s, like, procedural, like...
It does.
Like, sci-fi story.
So, goal info.
I can't see it from here. Read it for
me. I hate this. Remember, you have to pick up the samples, Jamie, and then you need to mix them all in, like, the science room.
Right.
But and I think you have to figure out the proportions yourself. But I think there's a note somewhere that says...
Lane!
Maybe. If I'm remembering correctly. He's not dead yet.
I'm not dead yet!
There he is.
Now he is. Now he's very dead.
I was quoting Monty Python there.
All good, all good. Which one?
Holy Grail.
Just one of the... Oh, Holy Grail, excellent.
When they're trying to kill the guy...
I need to see more Monty Python. The only one I've seen is Holy Grail. I need to see...
I want to see Life of Brian.
Yeah, I want to see Life of Brian. We saw a little bit of that back when I took Latin. I want to see Life of Brian, and I want to...
The Meaning of Life I didn't really care for.
They had a series, too, right? I want to watch some of that
as well.
Yeah,
I think they had a series.
I know bits and pieces of the series because my life is really into Monty Python.
What parts did you watch of Life of Brian?
The Latin parts, namely the one where he's painting on the wall in Latin in the Roman city, and then the Roman soldier comes by and he's like, "You've got this all wrong," and corrects him.
I've never seen that.
On his Latin.
I've seen the part of at the very end of the movie when he's on the cross and he's seeing.
I like that the content's so interesting right now that we're talking about Monty Python instead.
I know, right?
Yes.
But the part where he's on the cross and they're singing Bright Side of Life.
Yeah. I love
was,
that.
Was the stoning part of Life of Brian?
I haven't seen all of Life of Brian, but yeah, it's not part of Holy Grail.
Are there any women here today? No.
My favorite one that wasn't from the movie is definitely the... Did you ever see the one with the bird in the cage where it's...
Yes, he nailed the bird to the cage.
Yeah.
It's a dead parrot.
What, nailed to the cage? You'd be pushing up daisies.
This is all lost to me. I've never seen Monty Python.
You're missing out, Jamie. No wonder you're not funny.
Most likely.
We've got to show him some Monty Python after this.
Yeah, we will have the recording. You need to be cultured. Hashtag cultured.
You uncultured swine.
Episode title! If you're looking for something particular, right there to the farmer's market. Farmer's market!
Yeah, we need to collect all the stupid shit.
Yay! We're going to the flea market, Allison.
Oh, Rapture! Boy.
The underwater flea market! Even in Bioshock, there's flea markets. There's people selling
where
trash.
Where Jamie can get crappy headsets.
Yay.
That make him sound like he's in a can.
Hey, it worked for a while.
No, it didn't. Did you hear your first episode?
For listening to stuff.
Oh, yeah. It worked fine
well,
for listening.
Well, that's totally different.
But no, for saying stuff, hell no.
Listening and recording are two different things. Like, I'm sure Allison's headset's great for listening.
Oh, yeah. I found that listening to stuff with my headset on, I like it better than listening to it over the TV speakers.
The thing about this, the headset that we're using, the GameJar sponsor. We're not sponsored.
we have no
the one that both me and Jamie own are very bass heavy, so they're good for listening to very light. Like, Eminem, I think, would sound good on it. Like,
I need to get a pair of those then.
Yeah.
We can upgrade our shotgun again.
A gas-assisted fire increases shotgun's damage. Yes, please.
This puff is fully loaded.
Oh, you got a trophy.
One fully upgraded weapon.
Yeah, you can only put two upgrades on each weapon. So I think you're probably going to want the flamethrower, I imagine.
I went to flick Jamie's headset.
Stick with the flamethrower.
Oh, then we'll be upgrading pistols next.
John, I went to flick Jamie's headset.
Oh, use your health pack. There you go, Jamie. What?
I went to flick Jamie's headset and nearly fell off the bed.
Did you succeed?
No, my arms are too short.
Oh.
I got a big head and little arms.
Like a T-Rex.
Exactly. T-Rex is
where'd
who
you get that from?
Except the
Meet
T-Rex.
Meet the Robinsons. Yeah.
Except the T-Rex is tall.
Shut up. Ha!
You can do it, yeah, mate.
No, he can't.
No, he can't.
No faith.
There he goes. You're doing it, buddy. Yay!
Shit.
Now what? Now what you planning to do?
Wait, what's that one that's got all the...
Oh, it makes it slower. It makes the juice slower.
Cool.
Yeah, it makes it get more time. Bite time.
But only while it's going through that pipe. It'll go back to normal speed once it's left the pipe.
We're in the farmer's market.
Farmer market? Why is the farmer's market also filled with grass and stuff?
Because it's a farmer's market.
Is that what you do in farmer's markets?
Apparently.
Walk on grass? They're not necessarily a building.
I don't know where I'm going with this. Improvised jokes.
Oh, God.
We have no material.
No.
We're just saying whatever comes to mind.
Tacos.
Which is why we talked about Monty
Python. Taco schmackos.
Wow.
Bees!
The good shit.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You've ruined that Skyrim poster. You put pins through it.
Yeah, well, it's my poster.
I probably cut the loading screen, so you probably just heard a snippet of what Allison said. Jamie ruined his nice Skyrim poster by popping pins through it.
Yeah.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here.
Bees! You need honey, right?
I should put inspirational music here while we're hunting for the solutions.
I have the tiger.
Play some Rocky.
That's copyrighted. It has to be inspirational music I made, or that's free.
Pokemon.
Yeah, because that's not copyrighted. Nintendo's already stealing the money off Breath of the Wild, Allison.
Not Bioshock 2.
Not Bioshock 2. They'll steal our ad revenue so fast.
They're not really stealing it.
We need all the $2 we can get. Yeah, they are. It's part of fair use.
Not stealing it, though.
Them taking ad revenue from us is not how fair use works. Anyway.
Whatever.
It's fine. They can do it because YouTube's on their side and they're a big corporation.
Yeah.
It's fine. They're not taking very much. They're taking $2. For those confused, yeah. Breath of the Wild we're doing for free. Any ads you see on that one are not going to us. They're going straight to Nintendo.
Nintendo!
They won't be getting much.
No, they won't. But they do get quite a bit when you consider all the people who are Let's Playing Breath of the Wild.
Yeah.
Because they do it with everyone.
Yeah.
So their combined revenue is really high. That's right.
Yeah.
Kill them all.
Red Rum.
Or warm blood. What if you kill them all in warm blood?
You're a warm-blooded killer, then.
Oh, God. Jamie, please. Go walk into traffic, please.
You're kind of a soft killer, you know. I'm sorry,
but I gotta do this.
I'm sorry, man.
I'm sorry, Bing.
I'll try to make sure your family gets a good... lives a stable life.
Jesus Christ. Get closer.
No, there's a wire.
I'll try to pay off your mortgage after this, okay, man?
Not that you'll need it.
His family.
What if he doesn't have a family?
Well, then fuck him.
Then
you're not that considerate.
Well, then you're back to cold blooded.
You're a warm blooded killer, not a warm blooded person.
So many tapes down here.
Pick them all up.
I don't even know why we keep picking them up. We're not listening to them.
No.
It's for the precious.
It's for the lore. I turned the game volume down really low, though, so it's hard to hear what's going on anyway in them.
Jamie, use your electricity.
Speaking
on
of which, can we check real fast if we could put on subtitles for this? I don't think we ever checked that.
We checked for Assassin's Creed, but not this.
We're like 10 episodes in. Yeah, saving's a good idea, too. I don't know how many episodes we are in.
I think
7.
8 by
no
the time
way.
This comes out.
How many have we done? Good lord.
Well, today's episode is going to be 8.
Okay. No, today's...
Today's 8 because we're in the 42-minute mark.
Okay.
Dialogue subtitles?
Okay. There you go.
Aw, damn it. We could have had this on the whole time.
We're not very bright.
Oh, we could also make it harder by disabling beta chambers. We're not going to do that.
Aw. I don't see any subtitles.
Dialogue?
Yeah. Oh, maybe you didn't save the changes. Go back to options. Game, customize, gameplay. There we go. No, it's on. Apply. Hit A.
You mean X?
Yes. It's the same thing.
Maybe it'll start after.
Maybe.
You can hack it.
I ain't wasting my time.
Okay. Fair enough.
Wow.
Jamie's not a hacking kind of guy.
Nah. We've done enough hacking.
That's true. That's a good
hey,
one.
Get him.
Hey, there we go.
That's the only big daddy of this.
Oh, this is the farmer's market. Yeah. Oh, we didn't finish killing off the one in Arcadia, but we get
no,
to
no, we did. We killed them both.
Oh, yeah, we did. I did. Oh. I forgot about that. I completely forgot about my amazing exploits. Wow, I'm so great. I'm the best. And humble, too.
Very.
Yeah, rip in pieces, Jamie. You're not gonna make it this.
You don't know that.
I mean, he may. He'll waste all of his health packs.
There's a thing right next to him. So.
You're dead. Oh.
Nope. But there goes all 9 of his health packs. Yay! All because you walked into a camera. See, not as easy! Not as easy as it looks finding those cameras, huh, Jamie? It's almost like it's hard to see where they are.
Where is it? Oh, it's right there.
Oh, look, you did it again! How hack about it. That?
Can you not hack it?
Not when it's electrocuted.
Caterpie can't hack it!
What? Caterpie can't hack anything. It can only use string shot and tackle.
It was one of the... things that
are you spouting young... memes again, Allison?
Yeah.
Oh.
It was something a young trainer in Pokemon said.
You're spouting.
One of the first ones.
You're spouting.
I don't know if it was Youngster Joey or not.
I think you should switch weapons. Youngster Joey just talks about his shorts.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, there goes Jamie. I like shorts. Dun, they're comfy and easy to wear.
Another one bites the dust.
Dun, wow.
That's dun, copyrighted.
Dun, down,
what, another
all of
the
stuff
dust?
I've been singing during these episodes are copyrighted.
Yeah, he's singing some Queen right there.
Actually, before
Freddie Mercury... John.
Shut up, Jamie. Before Freddie Mercury died, he said, do whatever you want with my name, just don't make it boring.
Yep.
Sounds like him.
I'll change his name from Freddie Mercury to
Freddie Uranus.
Freddy Uranus isn't normal! That's not a normal person. I made
you
a mistake.
You froze him!
I made a mistake. I made a big mistake. Oh, I don't have enough bullets to finish him off.
Yes, you do.
Use
the shock. Use the shock bullets, John.
I only have 17 of them.
I think you can make it.
You
if you
this.
Actually fully reload!
No!
Fully reload, you... Oh my god.
Hit him with the wrench!
Freeze him with a napalm gun.
Hold on, I'm hitting him with a wrench.
I can't believe you're actually doing it. God, that does
is it working?
Nothing.
Oh my god, John. You have the electric bullets.
I don't need the electric bullets. I have the electric hand.
There you go.
I win. Say cheese.
Are you just going to do this every time?
Absolutely. As long as I get rewards for it.
You did it.
I did it! And with that...
Oh, the big daddy.
One more picture, and I think that's gonna do it for this episode.
Yep. Da 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 da. Very nice.
See you next time.
Yeah.
Bye.